Former Missouri quarterback Matty Mauk is now an EKU Colonel. Mauk, who was suspended twice at Missouri, one for a failed drug test, the other for an incident in a bar, has signed a gran-in-aid with Eastern and will have 1 year of eligibility remaining, even though Mauk graduated last week from Missouri. Mauk was 17-5 as a starter for the Tigers, twice leading Mizzou to SEC East championships.